Everyone wants to know how to save time, how to do things with kids, how to get fit with kids, how to get fit while working 40 hours a week or 80 hours a week, whatever you work. So this video is going to show you how we cope with that and how we cope with life and how we minimize the amount of time everything takes by kind of overlapping stuff.
Falling out fast, I'm burning up. Can't believe this got old so fast. And I'm done with feeling like I'm told I should. Cause it's a feeling I'm chasing, and I ain't found it here in a while. But I can't keep waiting here, I'm just aging. So I'm going.
So just got home, first thing, getting my gym clothes, because we try to go as fast as we can when we get home, getting our gym clothes, get our workout in, start cooking dinner all at the same time so we can live our lives and get everything done that we need to for 6 o'clock and we get home a little after four. So what I usually do is I get dressed, take our pre-workout, give it like 10 or 15 minutes and go work out. Lately for my pre-workout, I've been using creatine 500 by Titan, one scoop, a blend of good creatines, one scoop of vaso, which is a stimulant-free vasodilator, makes you get pumped basically. It's awesome. This one's a rainbow tart flavor. It's a really good for the actual stimulant. Been using the watermelon rancher kicking. Depending on the energy level I have, the day of the week, today's Friday, so I don't have to go to sleep early tonight. I will do two scoops. Every scoop's 200 milligrams of caffeine, so two scoops is 400 milligrams. But if it was like Wednesday or Monday, I might only use one scoop. That way it doesn't affect my sleep too much. That's my pre-workout, all by Titan Nutrition. A little water in it. And that watermelon rancher kicking and the rainbow tart, they don't mix too bad together. Jen takes it dry. No water, no nothing. She's powdering her mouth. Swigs water after. That would work.
Yeah.
Won't do it. She'll go. So.
You can't see hair, can you? Did I miss any?
Walk faster.
Okay. Oh, did it blow?
Yeah, it blew straight at me.
Really, it blew away on the bride.
We're on lap one. On average, if we're walking fast enough, we get one lap around our neighborhood done in 7 minutes. And it takes us 28 minutes to cook turkey burgers in the oven. So sometimes we'll put the turkey burgers in, set the oven at 28 minutes, and we know we can do four laps if we go fast enough. We have our phones on us and we kind of know. We set a timer, but that's the goal. Sometimes if we want to do five laps, we'll walk a lap first, go inside for a quick second, put the turkey burgers in while the oven's preheated, and then go back outside and finish the remaining four laps to save on time.
So
that's just a tip that we've done. Once you've walked your routine, you know, if you're gonna do the same cardio, you kind of know how to time it after two or three times of doing it. And we have it timed down to a fine art as what, how to do it, when to do it, and how many laps you can get in this amount of time. Typically we do turkey burgers. As I mentioned before, we'll cook them while we're walking, but tonight, since it's Friday, we're actually going to do bacon cheddar burgers with no bun and the usual two sweet potatoes. We'll do the sweet potatoes in the microwave for 12 minutes. and then I'm gonna go grill. We don't do this every Friday night. Thought we would tonight. We can get away with it. It's not my first choice for meal prep, but bacon cheddar burgers, no bun, and the sweet potato. It's a little bit higher fat than we're used to. We can manage. Had a good workout tonight, good cardio, and so being Friday, and I wouldn't say we're ahead of schedule like we were, but we're on track. We're good. Have a little treat, and then tomorrow we're having a cheat meal in Arkansas, Harrison, Arkansas. We're going to go to, pretty sure we're going to a Brick Oven Pizza Company restaurant, and then a frozen yogurt place. We have a family reunion to go to, so hopefully we don't travel anymore really after this weekend, because we'll be 12 weeks out Saturday. Kind of need to buckle down. Only thing we do with the sweet potatoes, once it's done out of the microwave, split it open, kind of mash it like a baked potato. Then I do cinnamon, Splenda, and a little bit of spray butter, but not a whole lot.
Low carb barbecue.
I got two.
You got Lil?
What are you eating?
Cheese sandwich.
See, it's that easy.